Hello guys, very welcome back. This video will understand what is terrorism and what is organized crime. The first thing, what is the definition of terrorism? Now if we go by the West, primarily the West, that is US and UK, they have given a religious angle to the terrorism, and they have said the Islamic fundamentalism is the real cause of terrorism. This definition has been rejected by India. Now if we go by UN, the CCIT, okay, now UN, that is, even in fact in UN also there is no consensus on the definition of terrorism. Okay, the Comprehensive Convention on International Terrorism lacks a consensus on terrorism. Okay, as far as India is considered, it's a victim of terrorism, yet in India also there is no official definition of terrorism. Now this definitional crisis leads to usage of different strategies to counter terrorism by different countries. Okay, and that is quite obvious because this undefined phenomenon leads to no common doctrine to prevent it, right? So that was all regarding the introduction to the word terrorism. Now let's see what are the types of terrorism. There are three types of terrorism: international terrorism, state-sponsored terrorism, and state terrorism. Next video we'll see what are these three in detail. Thank you.